Now I'm getting ready to fix myself a nice plate of bouillon. I have the crab in there. I'm gonna put some, let's see. Some meat. I love to eat a lot of meat when I'm making bouillon. I hate bouillon without meat. Some plantain. So if you guys try this recipe, let me know about the outcome, okay? I'd love to know how it came out. Yum, yum, more meat. And also make sure you have some bone, because what the bone does, it gives the stew a nice flavor. So make sure you have some bones too. This is so good, especially if you're feeling weak. It has all the nutrients you need for your body. And ladies, you should be making this for your husband or your man, whatever. You know, because you can't jump. Alright guys, thanks for watching. I'm gonna fix this. Thanks for watching. And bon appetit.